Itu heartbreak banget ya kemarin di final kalahnya. Yeah. How long did it take you to get over it?
You gotta be able to knock down shots when they pass it to you. Cause udah nggak usah banyak utak-atik lah. I think that's what's the best for next season.
We have Coach Choke today. Cok, kita hari ini ngapain, Cok?
So,
hari ini kita ngapain nih?
Training my guy.
Ada Patrick.
Patrick G.
Ada Bagi.
And my special agent right here, bro.
From Japan.
Yes.
From Japan. My special agent. He's not my agent, man.
Jadi hari ini fokusnya apa nih, latihannya?
Fokusnya hari ini karena Bagi sama Patrick itu, kalau di kemarin gua nonton IBL kan, mereka lebih ke sekarang role player. I need them to make them. But oh, watch it, bro.
It's all good. You're good.
But I also, you know, we also have to have that counter. If they take that three away. So that's always the main goal.
Okay.
Patrick, please pass. Berapa, Pat? 3 weeks, I think.
3 weeks.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Let's get it. And we got a special guest now. We got Ivan and Trevin just walking in.
Here we got 10 low, 10 mid, and high. Let me switch.
You going right?
No, I'm feeling it. I'm on that.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Good boy. Hey, good shot, man. Good man. Yeah. Good job, Pat. Yeah. Get up, get up. What's up? Nice boy, Sal. There you go. There you go. Let's go again. Go next hand. Pat, Pat. Go in, Pat. Be that. Oh, terrible, bro. Go!
Good defense, Choke.
Yeah! Go, Sal. Hey, Sal. Show them young blood, Sal. One control, kid. Watch that ball. Watch that push up, man. Mau cuma bagir.
Patrick sama bagir. Sepatunya kembaran. Ini sepatunya kembaran janjian apa gimana sih?
Apa?
Sepatunya kembaran janjian apa?
Kebetulan.
Kebetulan?
Sama.
Belinya bareng gak?
Enggak.
Gear, off season workout pertama, Gear?
Apa?
Off season workout pertama? Atau? Keberapa?
Ketiga.
Ketiga? How was it? How's your body, man?
Feels good.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Gimana aja.
Rusty sedikit kan?
Enggak sih, tapi enak.
Enak.
Tapi ya begitulah. It just take one day.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, first attacking that way. We go 1 2. Shots up, all right? Separate. Defender, contact, get to your spot.
Go masuk.
This way first. Let's go. Contact. This is more difficult. That's what you do. Bang! Two each, two each. Go. Get to your spots. Good. Good.
Let's go, Hanamichi!
Hanamichi! Yeah, Hanamichi!
Come on!
Yeah, for real go, Hanamichi, bro!
Real Hanamichi!
Go, get this spot, go! Okay. First spot, taken away, we're going to your second spot. Look. I'm looking at that, bro. Good job!
Go straight?
Yup. This way first.
Ben, break.
Go up to you. Good job. Good job. Patrick. Get more space. Lower face now, focus. Yeah.
Second spot.
One last one. Oh yeah, good job, top. That was a good top.
Cepat juga dribble.
Bang bang.
Go, buddy, boy.
Come on.
Wah. Ada capek semua nih. Ini udah capek banget.
Yes sir. Hey,
bro.
Hey,
go gear.
Let's go, my guy.
Fourth quarter. Fourth quarter right here. Both.
Sir.
We got one!
Go. Two! Oh, shit! Top!
Oh, that's tough.
Top.
Oh!
Okay. Bang.
Finish it. Yes, sir.
Patrick, welcome to the off season, man.
Yes, sir.
How was the workout today? With Choke?
Tired, rusty, ugly.
Okay. First day nggak sih nih? First day?
Nah, it's third day.
Third day? Yeah. Tapi napasnya masih belum balik lah ya?
Yeah. Fuck.
See you, man. This off season fokusnya apa untuk improve next season?
No.
I'm a blip that one.
Everything, bro. Yeah. I mean, basically shooting off dribble and catching shoots. That's the most important.
Are you excited for the All Indonesian?
Of course, finally. Yeah. Let's go.
Okay. Gimana sama Bagir hari ini one on one?
All good, man. Bagir is a great player. Mm-hmm. And still rusty as hell.
By the way, kalau kayak gini off season gini sudah pasti sering sih individual workout.
Hampir tiap hari sih sebisa mungkin deh. Supaya orang-orang yang sesering mungkin sih, supaya nanti pas masuk kecapnya nggak terlalu jauh. Biar. Pas sudah mulai on season.
Sekarang ini kalau dari last season apa sih yang lo lihat, apa yang bisa lo take away lah dari last season?
Basically apalagi di Dewa ya. Yeah. Most of the place is run by the import guys. So paling enggak you gotta be able to knock down shots when they pass it to you. Cause udah enggak usah banyak utak-atik lah. I think that's what's the best for next season.
Okay. Good luck, Pat. Thank you so much, man.
Thank you, Gorok.
It's been great. Mm-hmm. I mean, after the finals, getting back to the court with my friends Joke sama Patrick. Asik sih. I'm ready to tackle the new season.
And this off season, what's gonna be your main focus to improve on?
Probably the main thing, my threes, three point, and my handling skill, ball handling.
Kalau kayak gini tuh ada nggak sih PR dari Coach Yobel gitu? Kayak Coach Yobel minta lo this off season?
Ada.
Itu apakah itu yang diminta sama Coach Yobel?
Salah satunya ya.
Oke. Okay.
Yeah. And need to gain weight.
Yeah. How much?
Probably like 4 more kilos, 4 kg.
Kalau kayak gitu apa biasanya? Makan atau lebih banyak lifting weights?
Both. Makan banyak sama head to gym, every day.
Kalau off season gini ada kayak nutritionist gitu gak sih?
Yeah, right now I have a nutritionist.
What do they recommend you to eat though?
Like for me, because I don't have that much fat, I can eat however much I want. Kayak, what do you mean? Like I can eat any kinds of food as long as it's not junk food, but like just portion it. Like for instance, like every day I need to eat like 8 servings of protein.
8 servings?
No. 6 servings.
Okay.
Yeah, vegan meat like tempeh, protein gitu-gitu sama ayam, daging.
Wow, that's a lot.
That's a lot.
Itu persiapannya gimana?
I need to take my calorie intake is like 3,700 per day.
Wow. Yeah. Smoothies.
Oh yeah. Yeah, with whey protein and everything.
Itu kok kayak gitu? Beli sendiri, bikin sendiri atau gimana gitu?
Gue biasanya sih beli sendiri, gue bikin sendiri.
Oke, okay, bisa masak?
Hah?
Bisa masak?
Bisa. Ada yang bantu. Tapi kadang-kadang gue juga beli sih.
Bir, I know kan itu heartbreak banget ya kemarin di final kalahnya.
Iya. Yeah.
How long did it take you to get over it?
Mungkin sampai sekarang belum bisa move on some in there, tapi kayak two days after I just hit the gym.
Already?
Yeah.
Pastinya, lo kayak kelihatan yang paling sedih soalnya di lapangan, lo paling kelihatan banget.
Because I wanted to win so bad. Parah sih.
Itu extra motivation.
It was right there. Emang kayaknya belum dikasih aja, belum rezeki.
Tapi extra motivation malah.
Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah, for next season, it's ours for sure.
Yes sir, thank you again.
Thank you, Ko.